often? I know you just, so taking rainfall into account. Mm-hmm. Is that enough?
Yeah, so this is always the struggling, because people aren't an exact science. Tell me how much I need to water.
That's humans.
And it's tough. You've got to play with multiple different things in order to justify like how much watering needs to take place. So for the first week, absolutely water it every single day. And then, usually what I tell people, if you don't have a watering bag, turn on a hose and have a trickle come out about the size of a pencil and water that right up near the trunk of the tree for about 45 minutes, just on a slow trickle. What you're trying to do is get that water to slowly just saturate that root ball, but at least a week, and then every 3 days after that for the first week to 2 weeks after that, and usually you're going to be in pretty good shape, but you're going to have to probably monitor that tree, and there might be times where you have to water it two times a week, depending. Like right now we have no rainfall, it's 100 degrees outside for a heat index. Plants need to be watered daily right now, especially new plants. But if we have some cooler temperatures, a little bit of rainfall, if you're getting up to a half an inch a week, you might only have to water that tree one additional times per week.